The element of mob justice is condemned in the strongest terms because that is not the best way of procuring justice. We as the police, we condemn mob justice because it has no provision. It's not guaranteed anywhere in the law that justice must be procured through mob justice. That one, definitely we condemn it. And the people who are engaged in such kind of acts, we advise them to desist because they are clear channels of managing what issues. When someone is a suspect, that person must be reported and handed, either arrested and handed over to the police. He is investigated, and if he's implicated in such an offense, the law takes its course.